This song is a cut. This reminds me of middle school right here. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. When you feel it in your body. Yo, has this ever happened to you? Check that out. My freaking charger is stuck in my computer right now. Look at this. Do you guys have a MacBook? Has this ever happened to you? The magnet part is like stuck in there and I can't get it out, and it just like came off of my little charging thing right now. So I don't know what the hell. And I hope it's not broken, but that sucks. So I got it out. This part was stuck right there on my computer. It's really weird, but I got this knife. Got this knife and I like kind of plied it out of there. But yeah, this part is supposed to go right here. It's supposed to like go like that, but it came out and I gotta like put it in there somehow. But I tried putting it back in, but it won't stay in, so I think I gotta go get some like super glue or something. I don't know what kind of glue to use for metal like this. Yeah, I'm just gonna have to go to the store and get some super glue, because it keeps falling out of there. But it like charges like fine when it's in there, but for some reason it won't stay in there, like, I don't know. So I gotta go get some super glue, and I gotta go to freaking Comcast because the regular season's over in football, so I don't really need Red Zone anymore, and I can't freaking figure out how to cancel it online. That would make this thing so difficult. So I'm gonna have to go to Comcast and cancel it there, because I can't freaking figure out how to do it here. When you're on the phone, hang up and you call right back. This guy's making me nervous over here. I think he's homeless. I think he wants me to give him money. He's been staring at me for like 2 minutes. I really want this stoplight to turn. I feel really awkward right now. He just keeps staring at me. I'm a freaking idiot right now. I just went to Comcast and I just went to the store, and I completely forgot why I even went to the store, and I bought a case of water and then I left. And then I got here and tried to charge my laptop, and the thing fell off again. And then I remembered, oh shit, I was supposed to get glue. So that was such a waste of time, but I'm just gonna get some on eBay. I found this Gorilla Glue stuff. It's supposed to be really good. It's for like plastic and wood and metal and pretty much everything. So I think I'm gonna get this. It's only $5. So I just found a smaller one. Actually, I think there's two, but it's really small. And I found that one for $3.68, so I think I'm going to go with this one, because I'm going to save a dollar. And I don't really need that much, because the metal piece is only like a couple centimeters, so I don't really need that much. And, yeah, stoked. I have absolutely nothing to do today. So I'm headed to the mall right now. I'm kind of hungry. I think I'm going to get some Panda Express, get some orange chicken. But yeah, I got nothing to do today. I'm going to a different mall that I've been normally going to. I think I'm going to go check out the alternate fours that just came out. They should still have them. I don't think I'm going to get them though, because I'm gonna try and get the white cement fours, and I already have the Columbia fours, so it doesn't really make sense to get both of them. Because they're both white, and I already have white fours, so yeah, gotta get over really quick. And yeah, I think I'm gonna edit. I got a pretty dope on feet video. It's like the hardest I've ever worked on a on feet, or on like any video really before. So I hope you guys like it. That should be out probably Saturday maybe. It is on feet, but it's my sneaker rotation. I call it this week's sneak, so stay tuned for that. That'll be up soon. Can I get a plate to go? Can I get white rice?
And your entree?
Just orange chicken.
Two orange chicken?
Yeah.
Any April spring
off
for you today?
No. I honestly have no idea where the hell I parked. I didn't really pay attention to where I was parking because I don't really go here that often. So I think I'm lost right now. But I got my Panda Express, so it's all good. Okay, so there wasn't really that much at the stores, like pretty much the same stuff that was at the mall. Like my last mall trip vlog was there still, besides the alternate fours. I got a few pictures of those. I got a little video of those. So yeah, wasn't really anything new or special or anything. I'm gonna get the white cement fours, hopefully. I don't know if they're gonna sell out, but I'm gonna try and get them. So nice outside today, look at it. I'm in a shirt and I'm freaking hot as hell. But I don't know, I'm about to go edit this video right now. Hopefully you guys like it. I don't know how I'm liking the make a video every other day. I feel like I already have a video like ready to go and I could have put it out today, but I had said I would put it out on Thursday, so I'm waiting to put it out on Thursday. I don't know how I like it. Maybe I'll just do it for a month and then just try to put as many videos out as possible. I don't really know, but let me know if you like me putting out a video every other day or if you would rather me just put out a video when it's ready. I'll still put out like 4 videos a week, I think. That's probably going to be my goal if I don't do the 1 video every other day. So let me know in the comments what you think's better. Yeah, beautiful day out.
Got him. The tracker right now, it should be delivered to me very soon.
2,000 years later.